A 33-year-old man was shot dead Monday morning at the New York City Department of Environmental Protection office on Smith Avenue in Midtown Kingston, according to the City Police Department. A suspect, also male, was in custody, according to Ulster County District Attorney Holly Carnwright. Police have identified the victim as Aaron J. Thomas, 33, of Olive Bridge. The suspect's name was not immediately released. At a brief press conference outside the DEP building, Carnwright said both the gunman and victim were employees of the department.